Back extension on stability ball, level two. In the back extension on stability ball level two exercise, what you'll do, just like level one, lay prone on a stability ball, position the midline of the ball at almost about the midline of the lumbar spine. And then what you'll do to initiate the movement is go from the shoulders at about 130, 140 degrees of shoulder flexion here, begin to find 170 degrees of shoulder flexion, so bring the arm straight up overhead. And as you do, come into the scapular depression action. So depress the scapula as the shoulders come up into 170 degrees of shoulder flexion. Utilize those lumbar extensors, so you want to be as far forward on the ball as you can, while still having some support from the legs. And let's watch a couple reps. So arms are coming up, scapula is coming into depression, and Patty is going into end range of lumbar extension. Almost end range. You don't want to really max out and go into extreme hyperextension with the lumbar spine, but almost to the end range there. Again, executing with shoulder flexion, scapula going to depression, raising up to almost your end range of our extension. And that's back extension on stability ball level two.